Hello everyone, this video is a very important update for 2021 batch students regarding the Infosys certification program. The InfyTQ platform has started with their booking of slots for the Infosys certification program. Previously, we had made one detailed video about what is Infosys certification program. If you don't know about it, then you can watch that video. The link for that video you can see on the top right of this video, or you can also find the link in the description of this video. In this video, I will give you details about how you need to book a slot, what are the different stages of this particular certification program, and what is the syllabus details. So before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for immediate updates. So to register for Infosys certification, you should be from BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MSc, MCA or MCM, but you should be graduating in 2021 only. Okay. So if you are a student from 2021 batch who have already registered on InfyTQ platform, then you need to participate in two rounds. The first round is a qualifier round in February and the final round is in March. Okay. So let's check more details. The qualifier round is the first round of InfyTQ certification. It is mandatory and it is going to test your knowledge on programming, database management, data structure, as well as some aptitude topics. Once you clear the qualifier round, you will be eligible to take the final round. And after the final round, you will be getting the certification. So first check what is the syllabus of this qualifier round, and then we'll check how to register for the qualifier round. So this is basically the first time Infosys InfyTQ platform has started these two rounds. Last time there was only one final round. This time they are taking one screening test, that is a qualifier round first. Qualifier round is nothing but the screening test. If you pass that, you can enter the final round. So the duration of this qualifier round is going to be 60 minutes and it is going to contain 40 MCQ questions. One question, one mark. If you give it correctly, you'll get one mark and there is a negative marking of 0.25 marks. Okay. So there will be three sections. First one is a programming using either Java or Python. So while registering for this round, you have got one option to either opt for Java or Python, whichever you are comfortable with. So there will be 20 questions MCQ on programming. There will be 10 questions based on database management and there will be 10 questions based on aptitude. So if you clear this particular qualifier round, then you will be eligible for the final round. Okay. So here, if you check, there is one option, book slot. So here you can click on this particular button, book slot. So here you can check, you can give your language preference. You can select the date between 19, 21, 23 and 25. And you can select the time also. Okay. Remember, the slot booking is on first come first serve basis. Okay. So appropriately you can select this particular slot. Let's check some details about the final round. Once you clear the qualifier round, you'll be able to attempt the final round from anywhere, any system which has a web camera, since the test is going to be webcam proctored. Okay. So many students used to ask us from where you need to attempt the test and the details. So you can appear from anywhere. Even for the qualifier round, you can give the exam from anywhere, from any system it has provided, but it should have a web camera as the online examination is going to be web camera proctored. The duration of the final round will be 3 hours and the test will contain objective as well as hands-on questions. So hands-on questions means there will be a programming test or a coding test. For final round of Infosys certification, there will be no negative marking. If you get 65% or above in the final round, then you will be getting a Infosys certified software programmer title. Okay. And you automatically become eligible for a job interview at Infosys. Okay. So here you can take a sample test for Python. Here you can take a sample test for Java. If you click on this particular link, you'll get a detailed syllabus. So if you click on Python, you'll get a detailed syllabus. Here you can check. Okay, so they have in aptitude qualifier round, there are two particular sections in aptitude, quantitative aptitude and reasoning. So they have given detailed topics. If you check, they have given Python programming, data structure and algorithm syllabus. Okay, even they have provided us with the Java syllabus. Okay, so you can check in detail what are the topics or what type of questions they will be asking. So the first thing which you need to do is book your slot. So once you book your slot, you'll be getting this particular message. Congratulations, your slot for qualifier round of Infosys certification is booked. Now to prepare for this particular qualifier round, since very few days are remaining, you need to focus on practicing maximum MCQ questions based on either Python or Java, data structure, database management, and aptitude. So to help you practice, we have launched a InfyTQ preparation test pack series. This test pack series consists of nearly 12 Python tests, 44 Java tests, 21 data structure tests, 9 database management tests, and 10 aptitude tests. So these questions will help you prepare for the qualifier round. If you want to register for the test pack, you can check the link in the description of this video. So thank you for watching this video. If you want to know detailed information about InfyTQ certification program, then you can also check the link to another video which you can see on the top right of this video currently, and also the link is given in the description of this video. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more such important updates. Thank you.